Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a bun tutorial and it was requested. Yay! So yeah, this is how I do my bun. This is my natural hair. I did add a piece in, but it's not even nothing serious. Like, I'm pretty sure you can do this without a piece, get the same effect, but I did it just because I wanted to. So yeah, and also, I know I'm going to get questions about this makeup look. I know you guys want to see a tutorial, and it's coming. It's coming, maybe next week or maybe the week after that. I'm not sure, but it is coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming next week. It's going to come next week. I promise, it's coming next week. So yeah, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe if you like this technique. Look out for this makeup tutorial. Also, like my Facebook page because I upload swatches, pictures and things like that. Also follow me on Instagram because you get to see my looks, you get to see things I buy, you get to just see what I put on YouTube before I actually put it on YouTube, which is pretty cool, right? It is. And yeah, so continue watching if you want to see how I did my bun popping or not. So first you're going to need a powder brush to brush away the tangle, all of that. Then you're going to need a hard brush to smooth your hair. Also, you may or may not need bobby pins depending on how short or hair your long is. Or if you're going to use weave, which I'm using in this one. You're also going to need, you don't need it, I mean because I don't need it, the only reason why I use it is to make it full. Well, I just use a little piece, just a little piece of hair, a little piece, it's not gonna hurt. And I'm also gonna use a hair donut. Sometimes I don't use it, but when I do use the weave, I use the hair donut. You can get these from anywhere, beauty supply store, Walmart, Target, 99 cent store, but this one is cushioned. They also have one that's kind of like a wired one. Those do not last. Get the cushion one. I highly suggest it. You're gonna need 2 or 3 hair bands. You're gonna need an oil. I'm using olive oil. Not olive oil, coconut oil. And you're gonna need a moisturizer. And I'm relaxed, so moisturizer and oil just makes my hair flat down. But if you are Texlax or natural, you're probably gonna need something a little more stronger to hold your hair down. So yeah, first I'm going to take a bit of coconut oil. This is just going to add some shine to my hair. It's also going to make it smell amazing. And on top of that oil, I'm going to put a little bit of moisturizing lotion. I love the lotions because it just makes my hair lay so flat. Now I'm going to detangle. I like bending my head over and brushing it from behind because I tend to have a lot of flyaways, so I really gotta focus behind. I like a high bun because I have a huge head, so I'm gonna put it like right here. To mention the cool part about having like one piece of extension, like look, this is literally this long, is that you can bleach it, get this nice cool ombre effect, and it'll just spice up your bun like to the max. But I'm gonna do the black one. So I'm gonna wrap this around my ponytail and pin it to the base of my ponytail. All I really need is 1 or 2 pins. Try and get the small pins because the big pins are just gonna look weird. They work, but get the small pins. And all I need is 2. It don't have to be neat because the donut is gonna cover it. So now, this is not really, I guess you can call it the hard part. Getting this onto the entire ponytail. I'll hold the base and just pull it through. Yeah, and you're done. I'm playing. Let's zoom in. big forehead girls running it. Ask Reeve. So now, my natural hair right here, this is what's gonna show. The weave is just to make it thick. So I gotta distribute my hair, which is this one. This is the weave. To make sure that it's showing. I mean, the weave can show too, but to make it look more natural. Yes, honey. So yeah. What I like to do is to hold it and tuck and go all the way around. I don't really drag it and make it like tight. I make it loose because I like nice big loose parts. Keep tucking. And we're gonna twist that under and we're just gonna move the hair around. And now we're gonna take our bobby pins, and the place that the donut is showing like a lot, we're just gonna pin that hair down. I like to just play with it. And then the finishing touches is I just take my hands, which are still oily, and I just drag down my hair naturally. If you want, you can pull out a few pieces, make it look all messy and whatnot. I mean, that'll really work for me. I mean, sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. But, yeah. If this don't work for you, just take your brush and do what you gotta do. Create the illusion of baby hairs. See, the camera's all the way over there. I'm looking in the camera, so I really don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, and that is my bun. So yeah, this is how I do my bun. And like I mentioned before, I am freshly relaxed, so my hair is laying. Okay, it's laying. So yeah, don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you liked it. If you like my technique, I mean, I'm pretty sure 100 other girls do it the same way I do it, but my bun is popping. Like, come on, my bun is popping. And it was requested. Someone requested it from when I uploaded my video on topics, like topic ideas for Talking with Tati. Don't forget, email me your questions. Yeah, it was suggested and I decided to do it. It was suggested. It was requested and then I did it. So yeah, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!